I play Jacob Stones. He's an Oklahoma boy. He's an oil man. And he's from a town where it's not so cool to be smart.
Well, yeah, it looks like you got some foreign words there. Is that Italian?
So this is the first time he's been around people that accept his gift, which is he knows a lot about art, and I think he feels comfortable with that. He finally feels like he's around people that can accept the fact that he has the IQ of about 190.
As the book gains power, those stories can be changed, new stories added, rewriting reality.
Reality. Just a shared narrative we agree to believe.
You're a very odd cowboy.
So I've been told. The great thing about him is that he can tell you about a painting, and then if you don't agree with him, he can punch you right in the face because he's one of those guys. He's a little bit edgy.
Pardon me. Did you imply that Turner was influenced by Bevins rather than Robert Wilson?
I did not imply. I mean, Wilson was a bit of an influence.
Surely you've read Turner's correspondence with John Ruskin, a preeminent art critic of the 1800s. He was part of an unbroken line of influence.
Actually, can I get a beer? That's his thing, is that if they need some history on a piece of art or a building that they're in, he's the one that relays that. And so that's his thread to the library.